In the heart of the Alps, the MIAE Grenoble's Alps Institute has been awarded the 3AI label by the French state, recognizing Grenoble Alps as a center of excellence for research, development, training, and innovation in the field of artificial intelligence. The Institute aims to develop a world-class multidisciplinary research network around artificial intelligence through two themes: future AI systems on the one hand, and artificial intelligence for human beings and the environment on the other. The first theme will deal with machine learning and reasoning, hardware and embedded architecture for AI, as well as perception and interaction. The second theme will focus on AI and society, health, environment and energy, as well as Industry 4.0. It offers attractive courses for students and professionals, with the aim of doubling the number of people trained in AI in 4 years. Currently, several thousand faculty members and professionals are working on and around artificial intelligence. MIAE Grenoble's Alps also support innovation in large companies, SMEs, and startups. This institute is a tremendous instrument for leveraging, in cooperation with the socio-economic world, the current effort taking place around Grenoble in AI. Currently, more than 55 companies are taking part in the MIAE Grenoble's Alps adventure. The Multidisciplinary Institute also aims to inform and interact with citizens on all aspects of artificial intelligence. The ecosystem offered by Grenoble's Alps ensures a hardware-software continuum, which will result in creating specialized systems for AI. The spectrum of research and development in artificial intelligence conducted within MIAE Grenoble's Alps is wide and covers several fields of application. With so many dynamic partners involved in the project, MIAE Grenoble Alps anchors AI at the heart of the territory and positions Grenoble as one of the driving forces in AI.